here to take a stand against evil in our time.